Isaac Diaz, and we're here getting ready for the Tuna Bowl. God bless you for the manor. Brother Louis, I love you. Here it goes. We got one of our former players back there. His name is Kenneth. He was on the losing squad last year, right, Kenneth?
He was a champion.
He was one of the champions, folks. And we're going to get a little interview, a little speech, I guess, on his behalf on what we're going to expect for today's Tuna Bowl. Kenneth, what do you have to say about today's Tuna Bowl?
Tuna Bowl. What wow. do I have to wow. say? It's wow. Tuna Bowl 3.
Say hello to Kenneth, baby.
How you doing? I'm putting 3 years in a row. This is my third year.
Wow. Hold it up,
baby.
Tuna Bowl.
Took off his jacket to go play.
What do you think of the Tuna Bowl, Joe?
I think it looks like me.
So he has my bill.
So.
What do you have to say
It's incredible.
What can we expect from you?
What can you expect from me? I'm going to put you guys to sleep.
Yo, let him talk, man. Let him talk.
I'm going to put you guys to sleep, and then I'm going to run far, and I'm going to run wide. And hopefully, they'll believe in my hands.
Let's
throw it. All right. Yeah, man, 8 hours.
This is the frozen tundra of Van Cortlandt Park. This is what football is all about. This is why we gather here. So I'm expecting a big game. I'm expecting everybody to bring their A game, except for those who cry and want to stay home, and we have to put a bobo in their mouth. Because this is football, baby. This is football.
Not the Tuna Bowl. This is the Tuna Bowl, baby. It's great.
What time is it? Game time.
Yeah. Domingo, you have any comments?
Yes, why? I'm fine, no, why?
Amazing. What a great sportsmanship. Admit it when he's wrong. And he just, whatever he did. Hey, how do you feel coming into the game so late?
I feel great. Excited for you.
Yeah, but he's slow.
Oh, what's up?
Yo, what's going on? Yo, we are nuts. Yo, look at the field. You see the field? This is hockey!
Let's score the first touchdown in Tuna Bowl.
How's it feel?
I'm going to McDonald's after this!
Yeah, come on here, somebody hurt me, man. It's like for 2 years already I've been getting here. I'm hurting somebody.
It's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. I feel this. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
This might be the play that wins the game right here. You can't get footage like this in the NFL. This is crazy. The lone defenseman. Nobody likes coming to the island. He is just too good. How do you feel? Don't look. That's been here all dying, frozen. How do you feel?
It's very
cold. Proud of that.
Negative.
Yo, who's our MVP?
Tuna wasn't doing well.
No, wow.
for the most drops. Like that. Just like that.
Why are you holding that gun?
That's ironic, because if my team would have won, I would have gave it to him too.
By the way, he has to hold the trophy for a year. If he drops it, he's off the team.
All I'm saying is that I have to invest in super glue.
Nice! Yes,
baby.
In it, in it. In it.
I gotta say, I gotta really invest in any future bookies. Get some seats.
Come back, baby. 106 yards.
That's a long run.
I get 106 yards on the field with 60
feet. The field was how long?
No, the field was 75 yards.
Yeah, I felt like 106
yards. 3 hours later, Willie Jones up.
Fresh.
3 hours later.
That's true. Willie, you did show up like 3 hours later.
Exactly.
Yeah, what was up with that?
First game running back. All the best.